have tested not much, but we have tested this. We have found root beer and Werner's good, and then we found. Oh no, no, what? No, was it? No, it was Faygo and Doctor and this really good. Faygo and root beer was good.
We haven't done Werner's yet.
Yeah, we haven't.
Wait, that one wasn't Dr. Pepper. I did Never mind, take it back. Alright. So, now we're doing. Where did Faygo and A&W? Faygo and A&W was good.
No, we did Dr. Pepper and Faygo with.
We did that one and this one.
Lemon with a half an ounce.
Because remember we did A&W and we thought it was good. Yeah. Alright, well.
Done. Stop recording me. Record the bastard.
Alright, so we have 2 ounces of Faygo. And 2 ounces of Werner's.
Was Faygo and this good?
Faygo and A&W is good.
Okay. Let's try Werner's and
Werner's and Faygo.
Werner's and Faygo's.
2 ounces of Werner's ginger ale. Oh my gosh, I mean, that's not a full 2 ounces. Alright, here we are.
Got a bladder.
Do we want any lime or lemon with this?
Nope.
Alright, we'll just mix it up and then see how it is. Alright, I think we're good.
Yep. Half glass for you, half glass for me.
Not that much for me. And that much.
For me. And hey guys, if you are entertained by any of the videos I make, comment, rate, and subscribe, okay guys? But don't forget. It's not about us. It's about you guys. The fans and the viewers.
This one's not bad. I think there's something it needs. There's a little bit of something it needs. I can't tell what.
I can't really taste the ginger ale. I can, but I can't. It's pretty good.
Mark that one half, I think we should do.
No.
I think that should just be half, period, because it's like, okay, I think it's a sign we need to add like 3 ounces of Werner's instead. 2 ounces of Faygo and 3 ounces of Werner's. But now, we have Faygo and...
Okay, what was it? Werner's and Faygo?
Yep.
Yeah.
It's like half good.
I would do that. I would taste that again. Maybe.
Okay,
Okay, let's start cutting a little bit down. Let's do 1 ounce so I don't get full. Okay. We're busy!
So. 1 ounce.
Seven minutes!
1 ounce.
Six.
Of Faygo.
Yeah, I'm actually getting pretty full, so.
I can try one.
Is the let me show much. Show me how much ice we have in there.
I could try one.
Oh, here we get nothing.
I'm always free.
No, let's skip this song.
And 1 ounce of Coca-Cola.
Okay, guys, we're gonna skip this song. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm getting a little full, and all these pops are kind of mixing with my stomach, so it feels kind of weird.
I can always try one.
Nah. You don't know what we're trying to aim for. And this actually benefits us too, because we can easily drink this again and wait, where'd you put that
the colored ones right here?
No, not the colored ones, the magnet. Oh, it's right there. We put paper for the good ones.
Alright. Alright, we should put it. Yeah, if you guys haven't noticed, you know, my nice and tired.
Yeah, me too. I'm so tired as him.
Well, that's my shorts. I gave the boxy short thing and then the bad shirt.
Okay, whoever can guess this song gets a $50 reward. Goodbye. Wait, John, did you aim at this? No, never mind. Let's skip that and then let's do it. Let's do the next. Let's do it for the next song. You know what, I'm gonna put this over here after this.
I think that one's missing something too.
What is that?
Coca-Cola and Faygo.
Did you try any juices yet?
No, I think we're gonna do juices in one of our last parts.
Okay.
Three today, three tomorrow. Or, no, two today and then four tomorrow.
Actually, since we have to do Faygo two parts, we gotta do one trip. We gotta do like five tomorrow.
If you have time.
We can do this again later.
Still missing something. Faygo like takes over the whole entire drink.
Well,
you know, I'll just put a half and
yeah,
then missing.
Just keep half of it.
You can mix like three.
Yeah, that's more complex. We'll get into that one some other time.
Yeah, the next time you come over.
Yeah.
All this stuff in the fridge anyway, so.
Alright, well. Moving on to.
The Faygo like takes over the drink though. It's like there's too much of a sensation for our tongues to taste anything. Juice and Faygo.
Yep, now it's time for Faygo.
And juice.
By the way, guys, we're using cherry pomegranate juice.
Mm-hmm. Wait, you didn't use any club soda?
Cherry pomegranate. Yeah, you want to write club soda at the bottom of that one?
I know, but that only works with only juices. Because if it's a pop with pop, like, if it's a pop, it already has Faygo on it.
Alright, then we'll just mix
club soda. Alright, already has club soda in it.
Then we'll do juice and club soda on one of the last parts.
Yeah, I'll have to be like juice. No, I'll have to. No, that has to be like the third flavor. Because that's like club soda can't taste
if I can ever get this one. It's like I can twist it, but it keeps going like.
Pull up. Like, pull up when you're doing
it. Can't now, it's all slippery. Oh, there we are.
I told you.
Alright, and.
One thing that would be good is cherry pomegranate with blueberry pomegranate.
Cherry pomegranate, 100% juice.
Yeah, like.
Old Orchard. Get it, people.
Get it, drink it, love it. Have sex with it. Nope, you didn't hear about this
commit. Y'all hear from this guy in front
of
you.
Okay, guys. Turn that way. Turn that way so. Change the song. Turn that way.
I can't see you. Turn it, you wanna see it?
Okay, guys. Okay.
This isn't a very common song.
If you can tell me what this song is, and tell me who's the author, then I will give you a $50 reward. I'm not kidding, though. I'm serious.
Very serious.
I'm kidding. No, I'm not.
Very serious.
Yes,
but. Very serious, bitch.
Now, eat underwear. Throw underwear at that? I'm just gonna, That would suck so much.
Juice
and Faygo.
That's not bad, actually. Actually, that's a little too sweet.
Probably the cherry.
At the end, it gets a little bit too sweet. We need something to, like, sweeten it.
Lemon.
No, I think lemon made it that nice sweet. This is lime juice. It says lime juice.
Oh, shit.
So that one actually tasted good with lime juice.
It's 10 minutes.